Comes from, I mean, it comes from a lot of different places, but it's always extremely personal, and many times it's like, it's hard things for us to sing about. Like, there's some songs like No One's Gonna Drag You Down is a song on the record that sometimes it's like a really hard song to sing. It was about one of my best friends that got caught up in drugs, and it kind of took him out for a while, and it really messed up our friendship, and it messed up a lot of things. And because of that, it's just like the second verse of that song, like every time I sing it live, it's just like, it's really, really hard.
You broke another night, and if God would hear me cry, if God could see these drugs that just won't quit, and I'm tired of trying, I'm tired of this, I'm tired of this. Oh, oh, you know it's gonna drag you down, you know it's here to steal your crown, darling. You know it's gonna drag you down, and I'm not gonna let this take you out again, again.
I guess there's an element of accountability there that, you know, what we're singing is, it's got to be real and it's got to be honest. To be honest is one of the hardest things, probably the hardest thing to do. Just on like a personal level, I think it's hard on a, like, you know, I don't know what the right way to say it is, but on like a human level, it's a hard thing to do, to be honest.
Heartbeat, don't fly away, you're gone tomorrow. Today, I'm sure we could start again. Heartbeats don't fly away. I've been running from where I should have been by now. If I could start again, I sing hallelujah. I've been I was running light, I've been redeemed. I sing.